Today on the Simple Cooking Show, I'm gonna show you how to plate any dish like a pro. So just knowing these three components to finish any dish is gonna be great, okay? Like a pro. So what do we have? We have the three components to finish your dish: crunchy, saucy, and fresh. So you always wanna have something crunchy on top, like something fried or nuts or seeds. You always want something saucy on the plate, which is gonna be like a cream or a cheese or oil. And then you want something fresh, which is herbs or zest or juice of a lemon, juice of an orange or something. So I have three examples. I got some sunflower seeds for the crunch. I got my favorite sauciness, drizzle of olive oil. And I got a little lemon for zesting for the fresh part. So that is your three components.